We can get into the process now. Now my only work is tiring your mind. See, this is the time. The deepest unclutching means that when the poison comes out, what happens? I have to take you to that extreme. But see that the poison doesn't come out. Our poison is burnt. It will be good if you guys wear men dhoti and yoga vastram, women sari. See, the weight, even the cloth weight on many parts of the body can be a disturbance during the process, subtle processes. Because many of the subtle individual muscles will just start getting awakened. And better not to have the mala, even the card, ID card, everything during the process. Even mala, bracelet, everything, take it and keep it. Watch, no weight on the body. I'm going to be drilling you so strongly and doing the unclutching. And another one thing, if you are interested, you can even shave your whole body today, because next 2 days I am going to work intensely on the dasa pranas. Prana, apana, vyana, udana, samana. Male can shave the whole body including head. Female can don't need to shave the head, at least the body. Especially in the hair and the hand and all. Because intense breathing, very subtle intense breathing will start happening from today in you. The skin will become shining. Actually, if you shave your head, what will happen? You know, this next 3 days process, you will see very clearly every pore in the head also is breathing. It will be like as if the needle is being inserted into every pore. It will be a little painful first day, but very powerful. I am literally programming your muscle memory. After shaving, apply a little ash and take bath, so that each pore becomes completely clean. Actually, you will suddenly see 2-3 things happening. Food and water intake will drastically drop when that churning happens. Without food and water, you will become more alive and energetic. Shall we start?
Just relax, sit in the space of unclutched desire to yourself. Any incompletion comes up, complete and drop them. Any doubt, fear, powerlessness comes up in you, distractions comes up in you, complete them and drop them. Be in the space of unclutched.